Okay. Just doing a quick test run. I added some new lights to the whole room. I understand what you're thinking, but it's really dark. But I'm, just figuring stuff out. So I wanted to see how it looked.
Your safety is my primary concern.
I could actually make the light.
I see.
I'm in the game, though.
Attackers incoming in 30 seconds.
Oh, I'm looking at the stuff is just the stuff. I'm running into the wall and stuff. Now, this is a competitive match.
Five, four, three.
Most of the time, people,
one.
You know, us don't play well. So, first of all, he got the eggs all the
game.
So I'm gonna lose this. Yeah, just know that's not gonna work. Oh.
Never die for a price.
Watching the homie feel. A team-based game too. He's super good at it. And he be losing though, but it's because he can never find a good teammate.
I am not ready to be deactivated.
He streams. King's Corner on Mixer, and
please move behind the barrier.
He don't even know I'm shouting him out like that.
Don't move.
Yeah, he's real good at it. He can never find a good teammate, and it's the same with me here on this game. I can't.
Barrier about to break.
Teammates.
Barrier
the barrier.
What's going on?
I'm getting jumped. You see how my teammates just let me get jumped in the corner. Also, I'm on fire.
Installing updates.
These cats. I am a support character.
This is not your time.
So I shouldn't be. Showing up good on my camera, I see. Turn it green. So it's not really showing it that well.
Your safety is my primary concern.
Must violence always be the solution?
This is a test run to see what the lights is on.
Attack commences in 30.
Awesome.
I will simulate our upcoming mission to identify all possible outcomes.
Yet again, good teamwork.
Last minute check. Everyone squared away?
See, the guy, he's mad about teamwork, too. I can't really hear him. It's not good teamwork.
5, 4, 3, 2.
You're probably the healer or something, because the healers ain't too bad right now. I've been staying alive.
Let's get to work.
I recommend putting
You gotta take this one. You gotta take this one. See, now Riss and Clap is right here. Can't move. Can't move, especially if my team waits on him. His teammates come in here. Let's check my stats. This car.
Yo,
take her out, dude.
Taking possession of the objective. Objective A. Commence attack on objective B.
Enemies in our orbit.
Too much. Boo-boo in here. You smell like boo-boo? I just got murdered. Jeez, squeeze. Squeeze. Gotta get in there.
You are advised to seize your resistance.
I'm 6 feet away from this.
Enemy turret.
Social distance.
Enemy is now over.
It's something. Oh. Get behind
the body.
Alright, to me.
Got a bad thing.
Somebody flexing. A nice one.
Oh. Activate. Your shield.
More back this now.
You are advised to cease your resistance.
Incoming.
Don't move.
Rally to me.
Heroes never die.
Gotta take him out. We won.
Victory.
I'm so used to losing and have a bogus team. I can't believe we won. Okay. This was just a test run. And, you know, I love Overwatch. So, use this game. He was going nuts. I ain't even out there, but I knew the healers was there, man. I always go for the healers if I'm not up there myself. Let's see what my stats was. 31 eliminations. 2 minutes. But the point, all that damage I did. Objective kills was out of sight. I think I did good. Look at them two L's I got. That's why I told you I thought it was gonna lose. But I hope you guys enjoyed this test run. With the fan going and the outside cars rolling through the audio. And it was dark most of the time. You couldn't see me. Like, subscribe. Y'all stay.